It looks like maybe you're a little bit kinky, I say, my voice dropping to a rumble. I'm not a kinky fucker, but I am a game for anything guy, so if kink is Katie's thing, I'm up for it. Katie gives a light snap of the whip, her eyes twinkling with possibilities. Maybe I am. Her coy tone lights up my skin,